Hi, I'm Peter Fixell, the Global Product Manager of Robot Controllers here at ABB Robotics. Today I will present our new OmniCore V250XT Type A controller, which will be available for ordering in beginning of 2023. It uses the same flex pendant and robotware as all the other controllers within the OmniCore family. This is a 250-liter cabinet. The height is 960 millimeters, including lifting beams and foot. The width is 650 millimeters, and the depth is 480 millimeters. Here on the front, you will find the main switch, the status indicator, the management port used for connecting the cabinet to Robot Studio, and the connector for the flex pendant. Now, let's have an exclusive peek inside the controller. This is the power module, supporting three-phase AC input ranging from 380 volts to 480 volts. Compared to RSC5 and OmniCore C-Line, we have removed the access computer. The functionality is now included in the main drive unit. The powerful computing system is shared with OmniCore C-Line and comes with a lot of networking capabilities. The VAN port is used for the factory network. The LAN port is used for the robot cell network. And the management port is used for troubleshooting and commissioning using the Robot Studio. And finally, we have a dedicated module for ABB Connected Services. It comes in three different versions: wired, Wi-Fi, and in this particular cabinet, we have a mobile connectivity board installed. Moving on, the controller currently supports the following communication protocols: Profinet, DeviceNet, and Ethernet IP. Now, let's talk about functional safety. All our OmniCore controllers are delivered with the hardware required for safe usage. To unlock the power of SafeMove, all you need is a robotware option. For the V250XT Type A controller, we also provide options like additional power supplies, the ABB scalable I/O, both non-safe and safe versions, and conveyor tracking board. Now let's talk about the OmniCore safety system. The local emergency stop is located right here on the flex pendant. The robot cell emergency stop and protective stops are connected to the logic module on the computer system. One exciting new feature of the V250XT Type A controller is the cooling system. The brand new cooling channel is both robust and easy to clean. The cooling system is delivered with two compact radial fans for reliable cooling with IP65 rating for harsh environments. A bonus feature with the redesign is also a reduced noise level. On the inside, we have moved the circulation fan to the door in order to increase the cooling capacity. I hope this walkthrough has been valuable. Thanks for watching.